two holidays running concurrently with each other. More holiday left to come. I hope we have more money to spend for next week, you know, because believe you me, the party them still are going, and I'm supposed to spend half of the money before the holiday done. Yes, because the people them have to go to school, and they're not supposed to have no money if you send the people them go to school. Oh, and you know, all the sister them who buy new eyelash, new ear, and all these things. Make sure so they put it down for next year, you know, because you know, the next year it become more expensive. But I mean, I tell you, say you have some enough techno girls that walk around the place, you know, believe you me, as some serious techno girl. You know, some people, when we used to watch the show them, and you see these space show, you know, with all these space plane and fly and everybody in the same clothes, because you ever notice in a science fiction clothes, everybody have on the same looking clothes. Yes, the age ago come when fashion no make no sense, because everybody have just have the same clothes, like your yaga school in Jamaica. So all them eyelash and all them long ear, where it's not real ear and all these things, we better put them down, you know, because all 50 years from now, you know, them think they value enough. You understand? Me have planned for go buy some earlash, I don't believe it, eyelash. Me know say all 50 years from now, man, people are going to look at all them eyelash and I say, what them usually do with this? And we say, oh, you have some ladies who used to wear that and them high. They are going to wonder what kind of crazy people used to live in the 21st century. Believe you me. So, holiday gone, holiday come. And when the holiday are done, you're going to have holiday again, Easter holiday. And that's a serious thing. Them overload with holidays, man. We depend enough holidays and holidays. Pure holidays. So for you, the man?
Yeah, I'm general.
All right. I see you coming here last night, ready for go by the radio. Matrix just come out, you out. Matrix come out, you out, man. Matrix just say, hey, me never tell him something that I come. Yes, so you go on good out, Margaret Avil, they do.
Yeah.
You play there all the while?
Yeah, man.
And you play there every Wednesday now?
Yeah, man.
You're going good, man. Believe you me, you're going good. I see you make me use of the music, them. Yes, this is the Stepping Razor. Yes, Stepping Razor. And I hear you there, they are still at talk about the eyelash, them, and the thing, them, you know. But you have some sisters. I want to heal them up, you know. You have some very entrepreneurial sisters down Princess Street. Where do them thing, you know, make up, make down and all them something there with the ear and eyelash and all the things them are necessary for make somebody with ugly look good. You understand? Because really and truly, you know, I see some sisters sit up there, you know, and even though me not really into them something there, but you see when them done with them, me actually say not even them man knows they are them, you know. You understand? So them sister there are big up, you know, because really and truly, you know, the money where them little daughter they charge on Princess Street, if you there like New York City, all Paris and all them places, you know, at the same level they might do you, you know, the same way they might do you and make you down and all them thing there. And a little bit of money they might charge still, but trust me, they make Dopey look pretty when them done. I tell you, so who are building up all the daughter them down Princess Street, who knows, say, when them flick out all the eyelash them, I'm weaving all the files here, them. You make the dope of them look sweet. You understand? So, we want to play this studio. Listen to this studio. Believe you me, listen to this studio. Zof, listen to this studio.